Give me a second. Okay, so I just locked Empower Monoliths this night actually today. And wondering, I wonder what these purple things around the blessings mean. Let me have something to do with Rose. Yeah, I think it does, because this thing is like 11%, it's almost 10%. Probably has something to do with that, yeah. So you have purple all around, and that means you got max row, I think. That's pretty cool. So I need to go to Prophecies, because I haven't been going there for a long while. What do I need to do here? So tell me to do something here. No clue what is going on. I was gonna do something here for some reason. Let's just go over here.
Not happening.
Let's get that. They really don't want to give me exup bots. so many of these things, dude. I don't even know how to do some of these, to be honest. With the conditions and stuff. There's some to worry about.
Not happening.
Alright, let's go do some cryptids. Let's do this one for the blessing. Actually, I heard the right side has better blessings. The left one's more about jobs. Let's go to the right side. Yeah, this one. I might do that one. Arena Dragons. Let's do that one instead. Oh. I don't want to use these type of weapons. Okay, now I know I didn't want to do that. Do this one real quick. Body! Yeah, okay, now I know why I want to do that one. I guess I'll do this one. Go there. Jump tier 6 here sometimes.
Yes. Take care.
Thank you.
I hope you too. Interesting. I don't know where to put you in my dust tube. Yeah, where I was going on. I really do not like that we can't fit to idols in this game. Oh my god. I'm just gonna sell all these. Like, I don't even think about it, man. Nope. Don't want to think about it. Don't want to think about it. Jeez, got these small ones now. Basically, if it doesn't have resist or HP, I usually don't care about it. Just damage or something else, like I really don't care about it. So puncture increase physical damage. I might be useful. Oh,
take care.
I don't know. So many of these, man. Oh, it has poison resist on it. What was the current row on this thing? 50%. Geez, whatever. I'll be using any of bow cone damage later on. Health increase. Well, this has a lot of HP on this thing. Oh man, we could just like put this one, the other one. Oh man, it'd be so good. What HP I give it this? That's a good amount of HP. Let's get my HP.
Yes.
Oh,
Yes.
Might not be a good idea. I feel like I'm gonna do a lot of damage, but let's just play safe. I don't think we'd be good. Dude, they're almost killing me. What the heck? Okay, so this is a really hard map. I don't know, man. This is gonna be hard. They almost killed me just later, guys. I'm killing it before they can kill me, but I don't think it's gonna boss that way. I don't know. Maybe I could use the vine to my advance. Straight line. Where's the boss at? Should be close by. That's the boss. No, that's not the boss. Boss is here. I was ever do it.
Yes.
So I'm taking a picture of this because I've never seen that key before. Okay.
Take care. Yes. Yes. Take care. Yes. Take care.
Daily? What does that mean? Oh, great. Oh, I just died! Try to rope a better gear, maybe. killed me. It's probably the crits, honestly. Yeah, it's probably the crits. Let's try again, see what happens. What is target? We target, we don't lose anything. This node, so. Oh, it's a danger map, probably. All I did was lose XP times, so. Not a huge deal. This thing is on, man. Oh, that was the boss. No wonder why I was on. Just appeared out of nowhere. The reason why I died in the map before is because it was Spyro. When it's Spyro game mode, so it's like, ah, oh, gosh. Must have lagged and stayed on the spot too long. Wait, how come I got 4 more points in this game? What? Wait, what happened here? What? It's like it took points off. Oh, it's because it took on my chest. I didn't know it does that. Interesting. That's weird. Yeah, it's because I took on my chest. I was probably bored doing that. Um,
Yes. Take care.
That was easy. Yeah, it's just fire ones that have a hard time with it. Cause that's pretty squishy. I actually gotta dodge it.
Something. Yes? Take care.
He shot a unique eye, no matter die, die, oh man. Well, the damage is there, but the defense is definitely on. I was supposed to dodge that, but it happened too quickly. That was the problem. Yeah, how do I fix this? Look, I got like max resist. I think the problem is armor or some defense, but like any glancing blow or critical variance or something. Man. Like, I don't know. See, did they have high crit? No, they just have high damage. Yeah, I don't know if he crit me or not. That's what I'm wondering. He has damage, but doesn't have defense. Oh, great. I probably gotta do tier 90 content until I can get better defenses, honestly. That's probably what I should be doing, because I just can't handle this content at the moment. Yeah, this chest piece isn't as good as I think it is. Because I didn't put HP in place of the emerge resist like an idiot. I need more HP. If I had more HP, I wouldn't have died, probably. It's another thing, too. My max HP is too low. I seen people with 3k HP. Like, that's the difference I'm talking about. Like, I seen people way more HP than me. Yeah, I kind of want glancing blows now. Kind of want that glancing blows. This thing right here, something about doing. But it's gonna cost me like 5 points here or something. Yeah, there's some points here. Yeah, it's gonna cost me some points. Excuse car. What does that mean, dude? How long is Well. Oh, his movement will reduce damage by 20%. That's another use I had. I was staying still. But I shouldn't have to rely on this all the time. 20% reduce damage. Makes me think if I have like close to 100% Crimson Blow. Yeah. Makes me think I would have better survivability. Yeah, let's go. Let's go get one more HP. Okay, we're gonna spend time getting better gear. Give me a second, I gotta use the restroom. I think I'm gonna sacrifice some of my damage for survivability and passives. Cause I already do enough damage.
Hello, traveler.
Problem is survivability. I need this though. Do I really need to XP? Oh, this gives XP though. I think we need to take this out, this is not doing much. I need to take out some of these two. Okay, let's put some points in here. At least one point there to get this. Here. we need more points.
Hello, traveler.
Let's take out two here. Points I need to put in here. This guy's HP 2 at least, but doing this just with a movement speed mainly. Just give me a little bit more damage with this thing here. We're like, what, 8% or something? We're like 8% damage. This thing, I don't think I work with that very well, so that's why I'm not doing that one. Yeah, let's do some more of that.
Hello, traveler.
Jesus, dude. How many points are I don't remember how many points I got pulling those things. Let's
go down really quick. Hello, traveler.
That says it don't no more, so we're going to just one. Oh, I can't respect that now. Yikes. Not happy with me respecting this. Um Six stun points out here, I guess. Yeah, I guess we gotta take out of this one. Alright, that lowers our damage a lot, though. Get back where. Let's need to get.
Hello, traveler.
Let's need to get some ability. Now I got. Huh, didn't it load in?
Do not dwell on regrets.
It's not really working. Whatever. Anyway, should have more glancing blow chance now. It's just a 0%. I got to another. Interesting, it's not working. Maybe they disabled it or something? It still says 0%, it still says 30% dodge or something. Well, it should be working. This is the UI bug, I think. It should be working at the moment. Should be working. I need to put 4 points in here for the feature. And then I think I'm gonna put the rest of punch here for my HP. Oh, here too, I forgot. Yeah, I'm gonna put it here and then some of it in here. But, yeah. Not a lot of choices. Let's see, I can take that off.
Hello, traveler.
Oh, so that's Neil, he's joining me.
Do not dwell on regrets.
Let's see if I can improve my gear. Try to go to see if it fixed it way. Somebody peeping in time though. Let's just go here. Oh, there's a lot of people in Keeper's Camp. That was a mistake. My lag. Like 61% dodge. Yeah, I don't know why it's broken. Like that. That's weird. You know what, let me log in. I don't know, it's just a 0% dodge rate. I don't know why it's saying 32, that's a mistake. Still not working. Let's just pretend it does. If it doesn't work, I'll just be passive again later. We're gonna worry about the other defensives now, like armor and stuff. I'll wait though, but it would be nice to know how much That's not what chance I have to see the blank glance and bullets. Well, if it's 32%, you just double that in 60, you get 100%. Like, yeah. I guess that, maybe that's why they left it in here in this game. But it should be 0, and it should just add this. For some viewers I saw, but I don't know. Maybe decide to do it that way, it might be easier to see. Yeah, because dodge rate is level relative. So, yeah. But it doubles though, doesn't it? Yeah, the dodge sheds doubles. Yeah, I'm gonna try that again. Try the same map. We're going to try to let them heal us a little bit to see how deep we are. Oh, this is an arena thing, isn't it? Oh man, he almost killed me there. Now we do less damage because I took out passive and damage. I'm gonna do as much damage. I feel it. Oh my god. That was hard. Why just skip XRs for now? Oh, legendary potential too. I heard this is a pretty good wand. See if we can do the boss. Oh, they got glancing blows too, dude. Dang, this is gonna be hard. I'm doing less damage because of that cleansing blow investment. pockets have got some good stuff from it. And I can keep repeating it over and over again if I wanted to. I might just do that. Just keep repeating it, get gear in there when I hear it. I don't know, that seems kind of like a sport to me, but I don't know, some people might be like, oh, that's balance. I'm like, I don't know about that. Some people might think it's a bad thing that you can't move on, but like, we just keep repeating the map, and it has so many modifiers on it too, like, these drop modifiers. I don't know, that's kind of too good in my opinion, so make it to where you just lose the whole node in my opinion or something, I don't know. What I think should happen is, this should just be X, and you can't do the map anymore. And it takes out your modifiers. Not your purple one, but just your yellow ones. Or reduce it by one or something. Like, yeah, reduce by one. So then you lose multiple times in a row. Because, I mean, not being to get the reward and not doing the map itself, I think is pretty punishing. And then to compensate, you do it to where you lower the enemy modifiers. The other ones. Because that would be... I don't know why they didn't do that. I hear a lot of people complain about the modifiers not being able to reset them, and I think that's the solution.
Yes. Take care.
I might just start a new character now. I tried everything to make this person good, and I don't really like it. I don't like Ranger that much, to be honest. I'm gonna try something else. Falcon's one idea, but I don't know. How do you even get tanky with Falcon? I'm gonna play someone that's tanky now I see this content. You probably do this thing. You probably do the glance of both thing with dodge, yeah. That actually would be pretty good. See a lot of dodge rate in this tree. Yeah, maybe I'll try Falcon. But Falcon's pretty good. Man, armor per dex? What? Increase armor of Falcon. What? You get armor from dex. What the frick, dude? That's freaking OP. Yeah, I don't think about that. Man, this has a lot of rows. Whoa. What the heck? It's LP too, like, I don't know, this is pretty good. If I can get two good LP rows on there, like two affixes. Not sure what to put on it though. Like, I see some affixes like minus 4 spell cost. If I could do that on like a 7 mana cost, it'd be 0 mana cost. But there's nothing that costs 7 mana, it's usually like 8 or 3. It's not like, yeah, so. Maybe it's 2-7 to beat minus 5? Yeah. That's what I want to put in that thing, something like that. Yeah, I'll take a picture of this real quick. Because that's actually a pretty good shot I just got. I think. I might make a build around that. I think I'm making an arc build, and I might do it this one, honestly. Wait, that's 250. That makes this guaranteed drop. What? Yeah, usually the uniques is 250. They're like more common to get. Maybe it's like maps. Maybe it's like that map specific thing or something. Like, I don't know. I think, I don't know. Usually the 500 ones are more random. Like this, you get from quests and stuff. Let's bank some of this.
Yes. Take care.
Dude, double damage for Falcon Strikes, what? That's pretty good.
Yes.
I mean, this beer could be improved, but I feel like it's just not worth the investment. Just for us, so.
Take care.
Seems like you need 75% armor. Like, yeah. Damage for hits and empower, more or less. Or I could just get higher level. And maybe that'll compensate the events, but I don't think it's gonna be. But then I'm not gonna be able to push for, like, you know, 300 corruptions, so. Higher probably at that point, but it might be good enough, like. 100 stuff, but yeah. Let me try something. Like another character. Yeah, this build was kind of fun, but that's just not what. It's not good enough for what I want. Let's try it, Mage. I'm just looking at this character and see what the scores look like in the tree and stuff. And those in legacy mode. Before I delete it. Why am I way over here? Oh yeah, because I think I was playing in this camp with the shorts really bad. This is all my items. Oh my god, this is trash. Let's put it in here then. Trash, trash, trash. Oh yeah, let's look at the skills. They say Remaster's OP. What's the OP about? I don't know. Remus. We have much more. Rimboat. I don't know, I'm kind of more interested in social, but. Social seems a bit more interesting to me. Anyways. Really just want this flame war. Is there any ice abilities that don't cost mana? Like, it's not really, yeah. So we're gonna make this into ice. There he is, holy cow. Interesting. This ability does a lot of damage. I used it before. It was like really good in World of Wars. I'm interested in this. Let's go to the passive trees. Doesn't this class has like a main strike or something? I forgot. Where it's at. There it is. Man, but it's melee though, that kinda sucks.
Cannot do that.
Somehow I was making a chain. I forgot how I was doing that. How's this thing? let's try this quest. Trying to figure out where this master class is going to. Oh, this guy uses a tomb. The tomb's horrible. Will use a tomb.
In the beginning, there was darkness.
These roads are not kind to my bones. I must hurry. Welrin is still a few days away.
He wishes to destroy us and steal Atera's legacy. We can't let that happen. We need Hermit's help.
Oh yeah, I have a loot field chart, I'm gonna take that out.
When you arrived, it would be like, what are you name? Come, let me watch you fight. Smoke. So much destruction, and for what? Where'd you learn to fight? Quick, before it reaches town. Almost there. I'll see you ahead. Sounds like they're keeping it now. Speaking of, I must head there now. Feel free to look around. I'll see you shortly.
Ah, you. Let me get a good look at you. Yes, you must be them. Pardon me, I'll explain myself. I, Galila of Valkala, would be honored to offer you an invitation to the Circle of Fortune.
Right.
change my streams tomorrow.
Right.
Grail was just one bolt, but not you. Could they do this? And our alliance is secure. We'll lend our aid to heal warriors.
I get spawn way over here. Anyway, I'm gonna take a break, guys, and play in this look at some